see what I can do here. Start. Gosh, appreciate the sub. Almonds? Nope. Blue though. It's the first pack actually. Hmm. Actually, if I find a corny on this floor, all the packs should be kind of close, yeah. I think I'm gonna try for it. Got a Punisher. Chem. Brody. Thank you so much for the sub. He's almost down. Look at that. That's a colony. Alright, so what do we do now? I guess we walled away. Goodbye. Try to find packs. Still find some down there, I assume. Yeah, all the packs, man. Oof. I'm not sure if we're gonna bring this guy down there. It's gonna take forever. Almost no trash on the way there. Thank you. It's gonna kill him before you can take the colony. It's not a bad thing. Was ever a time for a channeling pound? This will be it. Don't wanna proc now before the corner. Probably want to pack up here actually, but let's see. Oh, there was a blue down there. Oh. Okay, this is gonna be dangerous, but the shield and we're fine. We have a pan and do, I think, so. Should probably run for it. Yes. Alright. Triple pack as well. See no Jux. Also no Paladin guy. Do we kill the packs or do we kill trash? They're not dying. Not pack. Yeah, I have to kill that yellow man. I think I'm gonna invest in it. Get both of them. Could try to run for the power and risk failing it. But on a bad boss we need the power. I think I'll try it at 99 and come back for the globe. Nothing, wow. Yeah. Is it there? Okay, that should be fine. Gonna be tight though. I think the ass shouldn't die so randomly most of the time, so we should get the Oculus when you want. How's it going? And I got it. Ooh, that was actually a 2.5 minutes kill. Pretty good. I wanna see if there's a pylon here on the left. But I think we just got nothing. Okay. Thanks, guys. There, we did it. Man, see, damn, with power would be so funny. Like, you just click it at 99%, respawn the boss, and you just straight up kill her. Yeah, I was kind of worried I would have failed it. Like, I wasted like around 12 seconds or so running up there and running down again, not getting a pylon. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it here with the Marauder, at least for now. I'm gonna not salvage the gear yet.